peeps, it's Ronald, and so welcome back in season more. Hello, neighbor, and today, I think we're going to win the game. The crowbar was hot, and I want to figure out what's up with that. So I'm just going to come in here, go to the, oh my. He's there. Is he there again? He's outside. So let's go to that room real quick. So, wait, what? Is the crowbar still hot? And what's... Seriously? The crowbar is not hot anymore? Guys. Hide. Whew. Whew. Okay. Did I just beat the game? What's this? Wait, is that a red key thing? Oh. So I died. And I come back alive magically. What? Do I... run and jump! No. Okay, can I go back? I need to figure this out, guys. I need to figure this out. Is there something in this elevator room? I see something suspicious. Okay, guys. If the neighbor locks it up again, here's my stuff. I'm pretty sure I need my umbrella. I don't know why, but I think I need the thing that I don't really need, that I just figured out of. Boom. 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 And boom. Guys, wait, what's down here? Oh, is that the window through that the secret that we saw? Okay, let's make stairs, shall we? This usually barely works. So, I don't know about this. Okay. No! Boom. Boom. Upgrade every single floor. I think we have enough to upgrade every single set step to one more. Nope, no, no. There. Okay. I hope that's good. Nope. Maybe we can use our umbrella for somehow. Wait, what? Was there a difference? What just happened? Did I just collide with the umbrella? Wait, do you glide with the umbrella? No. Because if you jump, the same thing happens. Wait, I cannot upgrade another step to add that. Okay, I think I okay, let's place everything here. This is not going out well. No! Okay, place. And place. Okay. One more box to place. There we go, that might be good. Nope. Okay. This game is like really like not realistic. No, I shouldn't say that. Well, like, I don't know what to say about this game. Like, there's something I'm trying to say, but I can't say it because I don't know how to say it. Okay, so let's put a box up here, and a box up here, and a box up here. I hear something in there. I hear something in there. Guys, I really hear something in there. And I mean it. There's something in there. No. How come I can't jump up there? Okay. What about one more? One more should do, right? One more. Just one little more. Just place. Place. That might be good. Okay, so we go here, we go here, we go here, we go here. Do we have to run and jump? Oh, that was close. No. You're supposed to be able to make that, right? Okay. Are we supposed to, there. Are we supposed to do that? Are we? I don't know. Okay. Okay, get on this box. Place that down. And if we just put one here, I hope this doesn't, the whole thing doesn't fall and all tumble to the ground. so close, please. I'll crouch for you. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna grab her boxes. And three boxes should do. And then I place one on top. Oh, place one on top. No. Okay, need very. Place one here. No! No. Okay. I need a jump to the side here. No! This is not working. There's something. There's some things over there. Oh, I see it. I see the fangs. And I want to get there. No! Oh no, I bet this is not gonna work. No! Oh, there's so much boxes down here I could pick up. Ooh. Ooh. And ooh. This might work, ooh. Ooh is the charm. No. Yay! Oh, I did it. Okay. I found it. Why can't I? Wait, why can't I pick the green key up? Wait, what? No. Wait, maybe it's because, wait, no. Wait, what? Is it fake? Wait. There's nothing else here. No! Wait, why can't I? Can I hold this? No. Can I hold this? No. Wait. I know exactly why, guys. I know exactly why. Okay, no, please. No, I want to get down. Remember, the neighbor could be here. Where is it? Guys, I'm looking for the magnet. There it is. Okay. The magnet. We need the magnet. This way, we need the magnet. Wait, where do we go? We go. Wait. Where do I go? Wait a second. Where do I go? Wait. Oh, I go to the elevator. Up the elevator. Oh yeah. Okay. Wait, no. The train is here. The train is going. No, wait. Is the train coming? Crouch? Okay, we're here. Wait, no! I need something to grab this. That's why. They're stuck to the wall. Wait, what? No, wait, did my game crash? No. Oh my God. Okay, I need the power back on. Is he going to the power? No. Wait, yes. No, please! Why is he going to the power? The train is going. Wait, guys, to the train station. The train station, guys. Maybe we could hop on the train there. Wait, all the power's going. Is that why the train is going? Where is he? Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Is he going? Wait, where is he going? No, please, please don't go after the power. No. Guys. Wait. Of course. Give me this, let's do this. What's through here? Nothing. Now, wait, no, is glue stuck up here? Okay, no. Oh, wait, here's the control room. Wait, no. If I follow these tracks, does it lead me to something? Okay, it just killed me. Wait, no. Wait, I'm in it. Wait. Wait, no, control room. Wait, no. Wait, is it gonna lead me to a room? No way. No, how do I flip this? No, wait. Wait, no, I wanna go here. No! Wait. It just led me over here. That's weird. Can I make this jump? Yes, I can. But there's nothing here. How do I get over there? This is confusing. Wait, no. I need something. Wait, do I just leave my umbrella? Jump! Where's my umbrella? So what? Oh, he's coming! He's coming! He's coming! He's mad. Okay. I'm confused. I can't make this jump, can I? Or can I? No. Anything outside the box here? Is there anything I can go through here? Thinking outside the box! Do I have to do a quad jump? No, that wasn't. Oh my God. Oh, go. No, I thought he didn't see me. This doesn't make sense. Where's the train go? I turned the power off. we did go into the basement. But what to do now? We made it to the basement. But what to do now? Who knows? There's still a mystery to this. There's not just, you made it to the basement, game over. You make it to the basement. But what to do now? Who knows? It could be anything. You would have to maybe go all the way to the top of the house. Who knows? You make it to the basement. But what to do now? Guys, I would like to thank you for watching this Hello Neighbor episode. And if you did like it, please give it a big thumbs up. And subscribe if you really like it. And I will see you all next time. Good. Bye.